Sometimes, life expresses the way I feel better than my words. It's like my true light hiding behind the shadows, closed windows keeping the truth from getting out. How can I be a leader if I'm stuck behind the glass? Pass all my grades, but I still feel lost. My voice feels trapped, like blocks. It has the power to build, but it just shifts. It's moving, but it's not going anywhere. I know something's not right, like the path my friends choose. I want to tell them that it will only make them lose. Yet I still trail behind after all that they do. Instead of fitting in, why can't I break out? Why can't I show my true colors without hiding behind the white walls? Sometimes, I just want to be myself. Why should I be like how everyone wants me to be? As if being Thushanth has never been enough. How can I climb down this tower of opinions if it keeps stacking up? I'm just one young kid with a mind full of thoughts that at any moment, this tower can come crumbling down.